What's up, Catamounts? Dawson Spencer here, SGA president of WCU. We know this weekend is Labor Day weekend, and we hope that you have fun. We know that you want to go to the lake, spend time with your friends, spend time with your high school folks, but make sure that you continue to practice your social distancing, washing your hands, and making sure that you wear your face coverings while you do such things. And when you come back to campus, to continue those three things, to be responsible and do your own due diligence as a member of the Catamount family. We know it's exciting being back in Colowee and seeing the friends you haven't seen in the past couple of months. Heck, I'm even excited. We gotta make sure that you avoid the large gatherings. And to be honest, you need to avoid the parties. It leads to our own downfall. If you want to stay here on campus to continue residential academics, you need to stop partying. Instead of going to the parties, maybe hang out with a small group of friends, the same four or five people you've hung out with. I know it's not ideal, but we are where we are, and we have to adapt to overcome this pandemic. As a campus community and as Catamounts, I know we can do this.